Should I learn Objective-C or C?
Objective-C puts you squarely in the service of Apple. It is only used for the iPhone's development.
I've heard it pays pretty well.
True, but you also have limited career options if you decide you don't want to make apps for the App Store.
Where is C used?
It was originally used by AT&T Bell Labs.
That was before AT&T Bell became Southwestern Bell, and all the other regional phone companies, and a cell phone company and internet company. Heck, it was before there really was an internet.
C is probably one of the most commonly used programming languages ever. And whatever you work in, there is a C compiler for it.
Even Unix, that love of the hippies among computer geeks, has a C shell.
C became an ANSI standard in 1989, and it was updated in 2011. C is one of the de facto programming languages in use.
You mean C is one of the first and thus founding programming languages? Whereas Objective-C is the future of handset programming.
Whereas Objective-C is an Apple-specific dialect of C.
Which do you think I should learn?
Learn C first. If you find you need to, learn Objective-C later.
That seems time-consuming. C is tough enough as is.
It isn't like learning Python and Lisp. Learning C gives you a good grounding in Objective-C.
I've heard C is functional, whereas Objective-C is object-oriented.
C lets you write high-level programs and at the level just above machine code. Objective-C has syntax for object-oriented programming. But you don't have to use the OOP in Objective-C at all.
I'll learn C, in case I don't have to learn Objective-C at all.